planet Earth may not have oxygen. The air might be nitrogen or methane or... hell, everybody's head might be inside out. So just take little itty-bitty breaths. And if anybody asks you why your head's inside out, remember, it's only inside out from their perspective. And you're fine, head-wise. Trouble-wise, you're in a lot of it, and you should probably run. All right, enough hypotheticals. Let's test this test.